Now I'm going to explain why I put 0, 0. These are called coordinates. So you get a value of 1 here, and a value of 1. This one is 1, 1. So normally what you do is you put, you mention them, like you put brackets, 1, 1. And this is how you plot the curve. So here it would be 2, 2, 3, 3. That was the one about coordinates.